The Federal Securities and Exchange Commission has charged Wall Street's Goldman Sachs and one of its vice presidents with defrauding investors. The SEC says Goldman misstated and left out key facts about mortgage-backed securities just as the housing market was about to collapse. Specifically, the SEC says the Wall Street powerhouse promoted complex subprime mortgage securities, while at the same time failing to disclose that a major hedge fund, Paulson & Company, was betting against those same securities. The SEC says investors in the so-called synthetic collateralized debt obligation with the name Abacus 2007 AC1 lost more than $1 billion. A civil suit filed in federal court in Manhattan marks the government's most significant legal action related to the mortgage meltdown. The SEC says it continues to look into events leading to the economic crisis. Mark Hamrick, The Associated Press, Washington.